One would never guess that these people stood on the brink of war.
And they're afraid. They turn to drink to forget their fears.
Anything you want to forget?
The harbor is empty, and half the market stalls too. The city may seem peaceful on the surface, but it's balanced on a knife edge. Were we to give it a nudge, it might be just the distraction we need to reach the Mother Crystal.
I thought you might say that.
We should send for Gav. We'll need someone to keep the fires we start from going out.
And we can busy ourselves scheming until he gets here.
I'll send a Stolas, then.
What is it, boy?
What's happening?
I don't know. Toggle! This way.
I'm sure Gooch is fine. He'll be making for the square.
The one with the bell tower. In the middle of town, right?
Guard, watchman, or sentry is to be slain on sight.
And spare the citizenry. His Highness's man.
Those were Imperial Dragoons.
What in the hell is going on?
Let's go and see.
Right. But first we find Goats.
I just hope he's all right.
You there! Identify yourself!
We have to.
Surround.
Be glad to fall into a sewer.
Ward secured, Captain. None of the empty forces remain. The gather the men. You press on to the council chambers. Yes, Captain.
What of the men and women in the market district? The evacuation is complete, Captain. Good. Then all that remains, dethrone the pretender.
There it is. The bell tower.
Right. Let's go. Goods lift.
Where in Grigor's name did you come from?
Enough of you, are there?
Defend the gates!
You're finished!
Can you see him anywhere?
Thank you. over here, Clive! Are you all right?
Goats, there you are.
I didn't know there'd be a dragon.
All right, let's get out of here.
Oh!
What now?
Is that the Mother Crystal's heart?
What the hell is it doing up there?
Wanted. Something's happened. Forgive me, Yod, but I must put a stop to this.
Your Grace!
So, what do we do now, then?
We destroy the heart.
But we might come back!
As soon as the flames die down, the Imperials and the Dalmex will move in. This may be our only chance.
And Bahamut has gone for now. You should get as far away as you can, Goots.
What? And leave you slot in the ledge?
I can't do that. If you're staying, then so am I. I packed everything up before I made a run for it, so if there's outies need, just ask. But I won't be giving it away for free. Nana'd never forgive us if I did.
Thank you, Goot.
Just let me get me stuff out. Let me show you me wares.
I've got everything you need then. Is all done then? No.
You be brave now, boy.
Drake's tail is right there, Clive. It's time to free Storm from the crystal's curse.
Oh, it's past time. But remember, Bahamut is still out there.
And I dare say we'll be seeing him again before the night is done. No more roads.
We'll have to find our own path.
Do you feel that, Clive?
Ether. Just what we need. Another flood.
It's already turned them.
Then there's no reason to hold back.
Thank you.
Joshua.
What is he doing?
Keeping the Harmon occupied.
Joshua! Joshua!
Don't, Clive. It's too dangerous.
Fuck. Hold on, Joshua. I'm coming! We have to save him.
And we will. We just need to keep moving.
Ugh!
are those the council chambers? How are they still standing?
I don't know.
He'll be all right, Clive. He's a survivor.
We're getting close. Somebody to someone is getting any closer.
I don't care what it wants.
Neither do I.
Thank you. too slow.
These beasts, they're getting stronger.
We can think about them later.
Right now, there's only one thing we need to focus on.
The heart.
We might be able to get up through the building.
It's worth a try.